सब्सक्राइब करें एसजी ब्यूटी टिप्स चैनल को एंड बेल आइकन पे क्लिक करें लेटेस्ट ब्यूटी वीडियोस देखने के लिए।
हाय एवरीवन, आई एम श्रेष्ठा एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल एसजी ब्यूटी टिप्स। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू ए होममेड फेस वॉश रेसिपी दैट इज जेंटल ऑन द स्किन एंड फिट फॉर ऑल स्किन टाइप्स। इट डीप क्लींजेस द स्किन विदाउट डिस्टर्बिंग द मॉइस्चर बैलेंस सो दैट योर स्किन डजंट फील स्ट्रेच्ड एंड ड्राई आफ्टर एवरी वॉश। And it blended with the goodness of honey, it leaves skin soft and smooth. If used regularly, it helps fade dark spots and leaves skin fresh, energetic and radiant. So let's get started.
So here the ingredients are, you just need aloe vera gel, honey, baking soda and any mild soap. At first, take some boiling hot water. Dissolve 1 tablespoon of baking powder to a little amount of water and keep aside.
Take any mild soap and grate 1/2 inch bar of the soap into powder and place it into this boiling hot water.
Now add this baking soda solution in this. Now add 2 tablespoons of honey. Now add 3 tablespoons of aloe vera gel. Now mix it well.
Stir the mixture thoroughly with the help of a spoon. Make sure no lumps of soap powder are left.
Now I am going to add few drops of rose essential oil. This is optional. You can skip this step.
Honey is a natural skin moisturizer. It intensely nourishes and revitalizes the skin. The anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties in honey soothe skin inflammation, swelling of pimples, heals and repairs skin dryness, fights bacteria causing pimples and acne. Aloe vera gel is known as magical gel, is a complete solution to all your skin problems. It is highly packed with nutrients, vitamins, antioxidants and other skin benefiting substances that are valuable for the skin. Its extraordinary properties help eliminate acne, pimples, scars, pigmentation, skin discoloration, suntan, dark spots and other skin problems. Now transfer this foaming solution into a clean and empty bottle and your face wash is ready to use.
Wet your face with lukewarm water and take a small amount of this mixture on your palms and gently massage onto the skin in a circular motion for 1 to 2 minutes and then wash it off with cool water and pat dry with a soft towel and put some moisturizing lotion and enjoy your soft, radiant and clear skin. You can store this face wash for maximum of 50 to 20 days and do not store it in refrigerator.